Hi, my name is Dave Kitchen. I'm the owner of CrossFit North Vancouver with my wife, Christina. This is our daughter, Grace. She's coming up to her first birthday. And, you know, we've had our affiliate for a few years now. We have a lot of young families in our affiliate. I think some people might see it as a pain to have some of this stuff going on. For us, it's a blessing. Our community is amazing. Being able to raise our child with some other people, with kids the same age, the same moral values of, you know, diet and exercise and living a healthy lifestyle has been just, again, a blessing. So, you know, our days consist of spending lots of time in the gym, in the box, with our extended family, our members, and there's never, you know, it's never a shortage of hands around that want to hang out with the babies. So yeah, we have a great time doing what we normally do. We haven't really let the kids really interrupt things. They've just made things kind of better. Having a bunch of people going through the same thing at the same time has been really beneficial because there's always somebody you can talk to. You're going to go through sort of good times and bad times or challenging times, and each one of us, there's about five families who are in the process right now of kids under a year old. There's of course a bunch of other people at the gym who have had families and have grown up. And it's just an opportunity to be able to support each other, to help each other, whether it's, you know, holding the child while they're, you know, doing their workout, whether it's babysitting outside the gym, whatever it is, it's just fantastic. Maybe it's coming in and doing a workout outside of class hours because somebody didn't get any sleep. It's just supporting each other to live the CrossFit lifestyle, to live a lifestyle of, you know, good food, good people, exercise, and kind of living to the fullest. It's really important to, you know, to maintain that lifestyle regardless. There's always excuses. It's okay to have an excuse for one day. It's not okay to have an excuse for a week or a month or a year. You know, kids aren't an excuse to stop living life. They're actually, you know, a big reason to start living life more, right? Live it for your kids. So we've had a great experience here hanging out. And yeah, we'll continue to do so.
My name is Gian. This is my baby Carter. He's 10 months old. I've been CrossFitting for about 2.5 years, I think. And CrossFitting with a new baby is definitely different. I would say constantly varied in terms of times when I can go. It's dependent on when he lets me go, right? So sometimes 6 a.m., sometimes in the afternoon, it's whenever he's sleeping, basically. So I wish there was a 4 a.m. class, especially when he was younger, so I could just come in. But it's definitely been a great experience doing that, and totally different from just being single without a baby, right? So it's been great so far. It's great to walk into the gym and there's other babies around, there's other parents, and even just the community itself, people with older kids, people with that have grandkids, they're always willing to just help out and hold the kid while I'm working out, and just to come in there knowing that there's awesome people around as opposed to just a regular gym, it's great. They know what you've been doing, they know you've been up all night probably, so they're always willing to help, and it's a great opportunity for my wife to be a part of the community also. She doesn't CrossFit, she's probably one of the only ones that hangs out in the gym that doesn't CrossFit, but she loves it, and she's a huge part of the community also. Definitely for me as a dad, like I want to be able to play with my kid as, you know, until I'm older, right? And that gives me the opportunity to do that. He sees me working out. It's a part of my day. It's not just something I do on the side. So before I go home, I usually work out, and I'm energized to see him because I haven't been just sitting at work all day long, and then I don't just come home tired. I'm energized. I'm usually hyped and jacked, and I come home and he runs to me or crawls to me, and I'm happy to be there. So it gives me a lot of energy. And then just once again, like seeing people in the community doing the same thing, it's inspiring. For me, if it's important, you make time to do it. Everyone has the same 24 hours, and it depends on what you do with it. So maybe I'm not going to come in regular class times, and I have the luxury of having the key to the gym as a coach. So I can go in there instead of 6 a.m., maybe 5 a.m., or in the times when no one's there. It's basically when I can. So I make time. I make fitness and CrossFit as a part of my life, and I want him to see that also. And realistically, also the best part is when he's at the gym is when he's at his best. When he's usually not a good sleeper. When he comes in the gym, he not that he sleeps, but he's so calm and relaxed. There's so many things going on, and there's lots of kids also.
I'm Kristin Auger, and this is Jude, and he is almost 6 months old. And Jude is very familiar with CrossFit because I did CrossFit throughout my pregnancy, so right to the bitter end, he was in the gym all throughout the womb. And kept me sane during my pregnancy. It's a bit of a juggling act for sure, but fitness is a priority. It was never a question that when we had a baby, fitness would continue to be a priority. And I think with CrossFit in particular, I think if we did normal global gym stuff, it would have been a lot more difficult to maintain this level of fitness. But we come here, there's always arms that want to hold Jude. There's always kind of people around that will swap with us and look after him. And it's a nice break for us to come here, to get away from home. And he's always super well behaved in the gym. Everyone says what a good baby he is, which is sometimes maddening because at home he's not. Having someone there, I see Gian in the gym and he's there bright and early, and you know he's been up all night as well, and he's, you know, got no excuses, he's still there. That's awesome, because the times that you just feel like I have no energy level and you see other parents on the same schedule as you, awesome and motivational. To see other really fit moms getting back into shape after having a baby, wanting to be at that level again, is hugely motivating. Having that peer group is invaluable for sure. I had a C-section with Jude, so I waited. I think the doctor told me to wait 8 weeks. I think I actually waited 6. I was super eager to get back to it, and actually maybe a little bit eager, too eager. Michael was my first workout back, and I think I pushed it with the abs a little bit. I ended up with abdominal separation after my pregnancy, for which I got physio for, and the combination of CrossFit and the physio actually brought my abs back together in record time. My physio said she'd never seen anything like it before. And I think now I'm, 6 months postpartum, everything's back where it was before, and I'm getting PRs and doing just as well, if not better, in some regards than I did before. So my firstborn is almost 7 now, so I gained 78 pounds in my pregnancy with him. Ate a lot of ice cream with Jude. I was pretty strict paleo, except for the first 3 months where I really craved carbs. Gained 22 pounds with him. So big, huge difference. And also just had like way more energy levels, way happier about things in this pregnancy. CrossFit was a lifesaver.